Okay, gang, we're still missing two passwords. Kales and finance guy. What's his name?
Roquefur?
Roquefur.
They're both in Vandalay Tower, and almost all security robots on the island have formed a ring around the building.
How do you know that?
I got an email. Apparently no one's removed me from the management mailing list yet.
And even an ego as big as yours can't overpower that kind of security, Mr. Chai.
If Chai can't take them, we don't have artillery heavy enough to breach a ring like that. Oh no.
Heavy artillery?
Why are you suspiciously repeating those words?
I think I may have a plan. All right, here we go. A plan. I needed to come up with a plan. Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case, over it.
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it. Shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefur's office. The plan was airtight.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart. We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night. I wish you could have seen it.
I can't believe you survived that.
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, and let's never mention this again. But hey, I'm here now.
Anyway, Chai, I need you to sync 808 to the cannon.
Once I have access, I can recalculate the trajectory here.
Really? Simon, buddy, you calibrate the coordinates.
Chai, just got an email. They know you're there. Wow, you should really take me off the security alerts.
Cinnamon, how long for the cannon prep?
My apologies, Mr. Chai, but I need a moment.
I'll give you 2 minutes. You got this, Dad!
Hold on, son.
Get him,
that boy! The old one, too.
My preparations for the cannon have completed. Now to begin the careful adjustments.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Mr. Chai, precision is paramount. I made a helpful visual guide to let you know my progress. Oh, there it is. I hope you like my design.
Stop the cannon!
Chai, don't let them break it.
That would be worse than breaking my concentration.
Cinnamon, you're picking up the worst habits.
Guys.
That's a rope! Knock him!
Oh, my slaves.
Get him, Macaron!
Let me at him.
Corsica!
Here's out. Cinnamon's almost done. Just take out any security left.
All right, let's finish this up.
Cinnamon, it's stuck at 99%. What's going on?
How odd! My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
I think I found the interference.
Fantastic, Mr. Jai!
No, not fantastic!
You've got this, Jai. Wreck that thing and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Call?
Got it, got it.
Shot, time it right, and gone.
What do we do?
You need to bring it back to the best. That's where I come in. Don't get it, guys.
No problem, guys.
Here we go.
Stop.
At Roquefort's office. Only the payload is required.
Just call me Palo.
This is the greatest plan ever!
This is the dumbest plan ever.
Let's hope this works.
Not in my calculations. Good news. He'll still hit the tower. Just not exactly where we planned.
Well, I'm in. I hope no one noticed.
Don't get it, guys.
this mess.
More of them?
Get him, Macaron!
Go, Ty!
Ready?
What?
No one messes with Vanilla Cuisine.
Peppermint, come on!
Let's go!
Here we go!
Here we go!
It's me!
Okay, that was rough.
Even for me.
Sir Macaron passed out, but he's on his feet again.
Chai, you're doing it. The tower is unguarded. We're headed your way.
Mokri here. Shut this place down. Protect finance at all costs.
Oh, I see the costs. Hey, here's the old one, too.
Macaron! Sock him!
Got eyes on him.
You're not going anywhere.
Roquefort's claim is false. There is a route below you.
Those shields, Ty.
Ready
for this?
Get up!
You cold? Let me at them.
Shock
them! One, two. No problem, right?
It's guarding everything!
I can put a stop to that.
Of course it does. You got this?
Hi!
Peppermint!
Need help?
Those arms are blocking everything. Wait for it to put its guard down.
Okay.
tell me I'm close?
Kinda. Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
If you find any shortcuts before I do, let me know, okay?
To the future of technology, Vandalay.
Yeah, I think I found the atrium.
Look up to the left.
Yep, I see it.
Rotfart's office is right on that balcony.
Oh, dope. I got this.
For all units entering rooms, please use the doors available. Destroyed walls are very expensive to replace.
He has, quote, got this, end quote.
Just brush it off. You're almost there.
Peppermint, come on!
Light him up!
Got the room! Shock him!
Help!
Don't you got
the leg down, Tiger.
Thank you.
808?
All units in the atrium, do whatever you need to do. I'll expense it.
Keep going, Time. First, I was gonna do that anyway. Second, I can make my own decisions, Corsica. I am an adult.
Says a guy who shot himself out of a cannon.
Hey, it worked. Kinda. Oh!
Okay, you are going down!
Get back up.
Macaron, ready to redecorate?
Macaron, sock him!
No problem, guy. Take this statue, Kale.
This is new.
Pick it up.
Hello?
You sure made an entrance, lad. If you'd come for me, I'd walk away.
You trying to make a deal? Come on, man.
You think I'd let you spoil our plan? Leave profits on the table?
This isn't about money.
It always is. You get in our way. You'll see red.
He's just letting us in?
This guy looks like a total pushover.
I don't know, Chai. Rotfart had a bad rep around the office. Something about a wolf in sheep's clothes.
Keep that confidence in check, Chai.
Rokfer! Spectra passkey! Now!
Oh, yeah, sure, take it.
What do you think I am? An idiot?
Well, it was worth asking.
You're making me angry. I was on my deathbed when Kale saved me. I was smart, but weak. he fixed that.
Really? Why do you want to be less smart?
This is a waste of time, and you know what time is? Money. And I am not gonna waste any more of that.
I'm gonna waste you.
Well, tell me how it feels to underestimate someone.
Corsica, that wolf thing
was not an expression!
You wanna get that tail?
You gotta get through me.
Making me angry.
Is that even possible?
Let's take this someplace a bit more secure, so we don't disturb the neighbors.
profits would leave on the table.
The numbers are in, and you are out.
Well, that makes no sense, you idiot. I put my stock in future, but not yours, kid.
Don't be scared, guy.
Stand off.
Funny thing is, you think you can win. But as long as you keep making me mad,
I'm not going anywhere. Time to cash my check by taking you out!
Quarter 3 earnings delivered. Please watch out for falling profits.
You should have seen it! What a fight!
We were spectating through the door. Lady Korsica suggested to let you handle it.
Cinnamon, we don't always have to repeat everything we hear.
Last on the list? Kale.
Are you ready for this, Peppermint?
I am. It ends here.